25 years ago.
You're right, I don't understand. You could be a headliner in Vegas. You could go on and give a concert in Carnegie Hall and then the Kennedy Center. Instead, you choose to sing to 50 people in a Colorado bistro.
Where I choose to sing is not really the issue, is it, Brady? That's not really why you're angry. You're angry because for the first time in my life, I'm not going to do what you say. I'm going to do what I want.
Don't come off it. When have you ever done what I want? Unless it was exactly what you happen to want to.
Brady, you are so used to people letting you run their lives that you actually believe they want what it is you give them. I am not one of your puppets. I never have been. I never will be.
Listen to me, Dominique. You have a birthright, a God-given birthright. And that's your voice, a great future. And you're throwing it away here.
That is my business. Because, Brady, there are birthrights, and then there are birthrights.
What's that supposed to mean?
I will tell you about it someday.
I want you to tell me about it now. Hey, we're married, remember? Married people are supposed to talk things over. You weren't so quiet when I gave you advice about your nightclubs. Where to buy, when to buy. You weren't so quiet when those very big bucks started coming in from those businesses I put together for you.
Brady, I have got something going right here, okay? I've started a secret love affair. As a matter of fact, it's with that little lifeguard down by the pool. He's very attractive.
Well, Dominique, why do you really want to stay here? You've done this already. You've played the small clubs. You've moved up. What's behind all of this? Why?
Because of Blake Carrington, that's why. Because before I'm through, I'm going to have him exactly where I want him.
What the hell does Blake Carrington have to do with you? Tell me!